Are you one of those people that don't know how to tie your durag? Are you one of those people that tie your durag the same way? If you say yes to any of these questions, we're going to help you.
Yes! Wait, you going to help me?
Yep, right after this intro. Cue the intro card. Wave a kid car in the building, and today I'm gonna teach y'all how to put your durags on a different way. But yeah, I'm gonna teach y'all how to tie your durag the right way, teach y'all different ways to tie it, and I'm gonna teach y'all how to tie it. But first, I gotta I thought I'd throw that in for y'all since it's October, you know. But without further ado, let's get started. So, I'm about to use this durag. I call this my Cash Money Mock durag. But yeah, for me using this to show y'all how to tie. So first, you just fold this. And then bring it back around. And make sure it's straight and flat. And then do the same thing with the other side. And then you tie it. Then you just pull it down. And that's how you tie it. And now I'm gonna show y'all different ways to tie it. So, call this my son durag. And yeah, this first way you tie it is like this. Just pull it over, grab this and bring it over. Then you straighten it out. And then do the same thing with the other side. Then I just tie it up the same way as usual.
What?
Now I'm gonna teach y'all how to tie it back. It's easy, just like tying this shoestring. But if you don't know how to tie durag, you just dumb. I mean dumb. Oh, wait. Let's take a second to laugh at y'all. Alright, but now I feel dumb. Like, I just feel dumb. But yeah, now I'm just gonna get a little quick breath session. To the family, everybody around me eating. And if I'm on the stage and the crowd play crazy, we gon' jump up off the stage, we gon' beat them. I cut a couple sides off, cause I don't got the time of the day for them. I don't need them. All these ladies looking at me, cut the check. Cause I ain't seen a rap out with me yet. I'm holding up a rollie on my wrist. And I'm dancing around with diamonds on my neck. Throwing a good like I'm trying to break a sweat. I just out the buff a flight, flew to Charlotte overnight. I don't wanna be a killer, I don't think you wanna die. There's a for it, put it in the night. What the mean? Focus on the mind. Why you wanna me? But now it's the end of the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell. Alright, y'all, that's the saddest part of the video. I gotta leave. And y'all can't see my ways no more. Don't look too long though. Don't look too long. Cause y'all gonna drown.
Then I'm gonna have to give y'all this. And y'all don't want that. Alright, but y'all, wave a kick, Kari, out.